Charlie Moore. As you please, ladies and gentlemen, and all of his raffine group.
Prison where a rebel soldier lay.
Thank you.
By his side there stood a preacher. Ere his soul should pass away, and he faintly whispered, "Parson," as he clutched him by the hand. "Oh, Parson, tell me quickly, will my soul pass through the Southland?" Was for loving dear old Dixie in this northern state I died. Will you see my little daughter? Will you make them understand? Oh, Parson, tell me quickly, will my soul pass through the Southland? Will my soul pass through the Southland? Through old Virginia grand? Will I see the hills of Georgia and the green fields of Alabama? Will I see that little church house where I pledged my heart and hand? Oh, Parson, tell me quickly, will my soul pass through the Southland?
Thank you. Thank you so very much. That's our brand new record. And the other side is called The Best Female Actress of the Year. It's on sale right outside at the Bluegrass Unlimited table. Our friend Pete Cockendall has them. And I also have the copies of Bluegrass Unlimited. We've been away. We took a supper break. Went over and ate some ham and sardines and crackers and things like that. Had a good supper break. You folks having a good time tonight? You still enjoying yourself at the Bluegrass Festival at Myrtle Beach? I believe you are. Sounds awful good to me. And, you know, the more we stay around, the better we like it. And there's a lot more show to come yet tonight. And I know that you're going to see a lot of people down the line that you've looked forward to seeing for a long, long time. In case you weren't here this morning, we'll make you acquainted with the boys on the stage, get you to know them just a little bit better as we go along. With a big doghouse bass fiddle over here from Marietta, South Carolina. Make welcome, if you would, an old boy that's been working with us ever since water. That's Henry Dockery with the bass. Make him feel at home, please. With the mandolin from down in Anderson, South Carolina. We've known him ever since he's about this high. Just before he left home today, or yesterday, he was arguing with his wife before he came down, and I stopped at his house to get him. He's a little bit pudgy, you know. He's like the rest of us. He's put on a little bit of weight. And he was arguing with his wife, and I could hear him telling his wife, he said, "I'm not going to do it." She says, "You are going to do it, too." He said, "I'm not going to do it, either." She says, "You are going to do it, too." He said, "I'm not going to do it." She says, "You are going to do it, too." He said, "I'm not going to do it. I don't care what you say. I ain't about to wear no girdle down there on stage at Myrtle Beach." That's Larry Jefferson with the mandolin. Make him feel welcome, would you? And with the five-string banjo over on the extreme right end of the stage, which would be your left end of the stage, from up around Radford, Virginia. Actually, he's from in between Radford and Pulaski, if you're familiar with that part of the country. Radford claims him and Pulaski claims him. Pulaski claims he's from Radford and Radford claims he's from Pulaski. When you see him on stage, that goes to show they can raise anything up there, too. That's Butch Robbins with his five-string banjo.
Gunther.
20 days out.
We'd like to make you acquainted with the boy that's been doing the talking here for the Dixie Partners. He's the boss man for the outfit. He's been around emceeing the show all weekend, so I know he's no stranger to you. Yeah, he's a little strange, but not in this place. put your hands together and make welcome Charlie Moore, would you?
Enjoying the bluegrass picking and singing from all the groups.
Sitting alone in my cold prison cell, watching the setting sun. My trial on earth is over now, but my main trial is yet to come. My main trial will be for my soul.